We're taking baby girl to the zoo so she can see the animals and everything. It's hot right now. It's like 80 something. It's supposed to be up to 91 today. I don't plan on being here alone. If I'm here 1 or 2 hours, I'm here tomorrow. So, yeah, I thought I'd give y'all a little intro. Everybody's enjoying their Saturday morning. Sunday morning. Those that are going to church, say a prayer for me, please. And my loved ones. We went to the movies last night. Maybe girl wasn't supposed to see me. So it was pretty good. We enjoyed it. And we got up early to go see a whole bunch of funky animals.
Parkway for 3/4 of a mile. You have arrived.
You want to ride on? Okay, whenever you want to. Come on, baby.
Y'all want a mount?
No,
I
mean, we just.
Thank you.
Yeah.
My pleasure. Y'all want to see this farm?
It don't matter. Come on, Mama. I'll stay back here with Matt because she's behind. You sure you don't want to hop on? Okay, we'll go get the mount, son. We'll wait down here. Go, come on, we'll sit down here and wait. I don't know what he's saying. I'll save him some money. What was that, spider?
Your poop bag.
Yeah.
Take it off.
No, it's fine.
Right here.
See, that's what I'm scared of, going through a web.
Look, you can go in the bus.
No, I'm pretty sure you're not. This is, I'm high up here.
Just keep it here. Mm-hmm. Oh.
Look,
she got one too.
I said they got the keys out here. I said, oh, hand me one of those keys. I'm gonna try it. You should have hopped on one for you.
What, me?
Mm-hmm.
not being a part of it. They might come tracking us down later. I need the exercise.
The old lady got caught.
Okay.
I'm looking at one. That water looks so cold.
It is. You should have went down there so you see it underwater, because you go down there and see it underwater.
I'm gonna go. He said, alright guys, it's hot.
Yeah, I feel you, buddy.
It's gonna feel so good.
You see, that's your first day.
She saw you.
We have pet mice here. They used to have too.
What? What do you mean pet possums?
What's what called?
You killed.
I killed the color.
Yeah, I feel like I didn't kill the other
one. Which one? In my car?
Yeah. I feel like I didn't do that.
That was vicious.
It really makes me want to go swimming.
Oh.
So you really makes me want to go swimming.
I'll tell you, if you went down there, you can touch the glass, you can feel how cold it is.
Well, we can go down there.
Well, you gotta go back to where we came from.
Okay.
This is the water from the tank. They flip through it and you touch it. And you put pennies in here.
Pennies in there? It's
yeah,
it's
a lot
in here. Get them.
No! I can put them in the bag.
This is right here.
Who's freezing?
Yeah. Let's see, baby.
I don't know.
how cold it is.
I just want to die.
I'm hungry. Feed me.
You got me on this schedule.
There's some fish down here.
Yeah, I know, but
they're here. Imagine how many times he's been feeding that water sitting there.
I wonder if he's, if you, we can't hear him. Because it looks like he's talking.
You would hear him. Y'all ready?
Wait, let me go this way.
No.
It's an igloo.
You wanna get it?
No. I see birds. I mean, say,
Oh, my peoples. Yay, I get to see my peoples. Oh, they my peoples. I don't know who they belong to.
Oh, Lord, sorry. I wasn't talking to you.
Thank you.
I want Charlie to hold the door. No.
Hold
my pants. Hold the side, y'all. Lamont.
Lamont.
Pay attention.
Go, Lamont.
What's wrong, Mama? The smell.
I touch your stink. Every time I come in here, it stinks.
Are you the one in the water?
Okay, Justin.
Come on, baby. We need to get some of those put in the tank.
Some fake leaves?
They gonna eat those. At least try.
Okay, come on. Jada's throwing her trash in my basket. Look at these two animals. Aren't y'all supposed to be on a separate side of the zoo? Maybe they sleep.
It's a spiral up there.
Okay, I'm ready to go.
We're gonna make Maddie wear my watch. So it's got okay. Tracker on. Put my watch on.
That's why I'm trying to stay back here with her. Don't lose it.
I can't get it fastened around her little tight wrist. Jesus.
Why you had it that size? Okay, come on, baby. Because I'm pretty sure Woody and Jada can use their animal scent and find you good. That's because I don't have to walk. I'm just glad. Come on, baby. Don't lose it. Let me know when you get tired.
Okay. We got drinks.
Yeah. Tell your brother you want something from this shop.
I should have gone to
you hear me?
It might be MP. Good morning.
Good morning. Hey, if I get to ride those cars, I wouldn't mind getting a job here.
This is the only one.
That's what I said. I would love to have a job here because they pay like $27 an hour.
They don't probably think y'all belong in here. Oh wait, hold on. Where's that spider web that we over here by that spider web Jolly almost went through, aren't we?
Well, Mike is trying to move from here.
I guess we'll look this time to meet the
game. Did y'all check out the wall? Did y'all check out the wall? The art, how it changes.
Yeah. Cool. Oh. I'm here for the animals, not for the art.
Woody, you are the animal. What's over there for?
The premium.
Oh, he gonna put you right through it, y'all day. Come on, baby. You tired? Hi. You want some water?
Yeah,
I got one in my bottle.
Yeah,
I got some water in my backpack.
Dude, you see inside her body. I wish I could stand like this.
Huh?
You said what?
I wish
I could. Let's go to the turtle down.
They got turtles up here.
No, we're gonna throw them out and get these fish.
Look at this thing. Oh. Look at
this one. Come on, baby. I'm not
here. Look. What does that say? Can't give you that.
Hey, boy. Hi.
Yeah, you're me. You know that's a big one.
It's probably one of y'all's kids.
You're gonna get one as big as they can get as big as well, just give me. He'll have like a bigger version.
I'm sorry, that little boy got me
too.
Look
at me. Look at me. That's a big turn.
That's how big
horse kid. I mean, I call him that big one.
Get up there to it, baby. Get up there and look at it.
I don't see now.
Look, man, they got more fish things eventually. We just gotta make it soon. Come on.
Go open the door, baby.
There's some more of it.
Go get the door.
Come on, just go up there. Go. The door hit my phone. There he is.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Stuck in the corner.
No.
Get out of here.
Jesse's gonna have to
explain.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wait, Jesse, you said
he's right there. Nana, you seen him? He's a big one.
You gotta go over
there. Yeah. See a picture of
him? Yeah.
That's Venables. That little thing can hurt you.
Man don't look interested at all.
Look, man, it's a rattlesnake. They cool looking to me, though. I like them. In fact, if they was so cool, I'll have them. You probably get the venom taken out of them still.
Come on, baby. Are you not having fun? Okay, go ahead, go. Yeah, she said she just looking.
Kurt's
like, no. No, that's not me.
You see the snake right in the back?
Mm-hmm. It's two. I think that's the skin.
Yeah, it's two snakes. It's two.
Oh, yeah.
Here he is. How's turtles over there? Let's see.
That's
a
turtle.
Yeah. Oh, you see this turtle? Amy Ugger, you think you like this? Be a turtle.
What?
Cotton
mouth.
That's
awesome. It's a bobcat. Probably up in the trees somewhere.
He gonna jump down, scared the shit out of us.
You gonna come out like Jade?
Where is it? If anything, that
that's how she came out of the bathroom at the hotel.
If anything, that she.
Oh, I was like, oh no.
You the dang old bobcat. You are ugly. What that called? Ugly people dang.
I got the one that you gave me. I got my feet getting the heck on.
That thing goes fast. You better keep going.
Hey, Maddie, Maddie gonna be across my lap.
Yeah, it's gonna look like it's gonna look like on the minions when he got the little brackets coming out of that.
Just be glad no spiders over
here. Oh, what?
Not yet.
I'll be ready to go. It's right here.
You didn't hear my mom?
What's
that? I said the black bears are this way. She said it's right here.
It's only low.
It's
all
right. Michael polar bear.
I told him that was
that's
him.
That's my mama.
No.
I'm a brown bear.
Michael, your mom would be the brown bear and Maddie would be the baby brown bear. You definitely
y'all tickle me. I'll tell y'all dumb as crap.
See, that's the bus that's somebody you can ride on.
Oh boy.
There's Africa and there's Antarctica. And it's South Africa, I mean. Africa. North Africa is South Africa.
What is that? What is that? Oh.
Watch that stuff. There's snakes out.
Yeah. Oh, Manning.
I thought it was in from far away.
No,
Man, come on, baby.
One thing I know, you're not, if Mike running from something, ain't
and since I have been coming to the zoo, I only seen two snakes out here running around.
Well, they better watch their slizzards. I ain't watching my face. I don't know. Black bear.
Wow, burger.
That restaurant.
Maddie just said, are we going to McDonald's from here? I am too through with y'all. I know.
You're not even walking.
Yes, I am. I'm hovering.
Oh!
Well, you know, I'm gonna say you were right into it.
Look, grandma would be freaking out. See?
Mm-hmm.
What is that?
A snail. I should have picked it up. Grandma would freak out when we showed the video.
She ain't breaking my phone. Watch it on yours.
Mom, you gotta go around that way.
Look at this idiot. Run, Forrest! Run! Run, Forrest! Forrest gone. Forrest tired too. Look at him. Forrest didn't run far. But he's fired. Look at him. Look at him.
Go over there.
They gotta put it
in
on
the corner.
Thumb.
Go in the corner.
There you go.
I wasn't sure what I was
doing. That's it.
There you
got it.
There you go. Okay, I'm gonna give you this last. Okay, let me take this. You know you can see.
All right, Maddie.
I give you a couple more pieces now that you got the handle.
Let Maddie go.
I was just giving these guys too. Yeah.
Where's Dale? Maddie, stay right there. Come on, get Luke just a little bit closer.
Is it cold? I need to see
that's
first.
I was trying to dip his toes in the water.
What's he doing with his nose?
All right, come on.
It's just the last stop of hope. I'm not walking anymore.
I told you to get on.
I don't want you.
Come on.
You don't want to sleep with me? No. I guess it's cold.
You have to get off.
Stay home.
You have to. Because someone
brought you home. Who said that?
That's what it used to be. You had to get off.
When was the last time you were with Mike?
5 years ago.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask him. Excuse us, does this take us all the way to the entrance?
North America, yes.
Bye, Dad.
Bye, Dad.
Bye.
Plaza, North America will be our next stop.
Okay, thank you.
North America will be our next stop.
Yeah, we're staying a little bit. We're not getting off the bus. We're getting back to the car.
Almost there, babe?
No,
I'm not.
Yeah,
I'm